One day I looked up into the sky and I saw angels watching, which makes me think if I saw them, then there's probably demons haunting. Dead presidents and generals that sent armies to kill, kings and popes that sat back and bath watching us from the windowsill. Under their golden nice robes, they keep an evil concealed, slaughtered thousands of people, covered up by fake promises like the New Deal. They hide like thieves in the night while we watching Tyson by Holyfield, drinking expensive wines, growing in the dirt of the holy fields. Is Satan to whom they wishing, and Jesus that they friendly dissing? They got Christ and alcohol commercials, how could this nation be Christian? Temptation with naked women, what are we teaching our children? Sometimes I ask myself, were these really the goals of the pilgrims? Came to establish a new world, and that's exactly what we have. Millions of children's lost, more will survive without their dad. Cause if you get into the mind of an individual while they're still young, we'll have a nation full of people lost with nowhere to run. Sometimes I wonder, will we ever see freedom and justice and equality? Sometimes I wonder, will we ever see freedom and justice and equality? First we need freedom for everyone, not just the politicians' children. Without us, there's no them. Can't they see we're all brethren? After this, we have justice and we can all move forward. Equality brings us all together, realizing life is much more than just having control over a large area of mud. We're buildings and landmarks, which could be lost in the flood. I'm telling you, God senses all the pity and wickedness in this world. When I ask for His guidance, my life it shines like a pearl. Whether you get down on your knees every day and you pray, or spend time meditating, He listens and hears you either way. He's just waiting for enough people to reestablish this planet. But when things don't go our way, we can simply say, God, now my words seem to rhyme with just a thought in the air. How many people fill in the blank and live their life in despair? From the cradle to the grave, the way this planet was made, you can't tell me we were only born here, only to be slaves. Sometimes I wonder, will we ever see freedom and justice and equality? Sometimes I wonder, will we ever see freedom and justice and equality? We've gone from turning straw in the mud into mountains of bricks, to picking cotton in the fields, grazing the land with a pitch. Now we get paid little money and keep big corporations happy as they sit high up in their offices counting their money and laughing. But God laughs much harder. He knows one day will be the day when that paper money they worship won't be the only way to get by in this world. Evil will be stripped of its crown. It's a sad thought to think this place, it might be burned to the ground. Only 144,000 are gonna have the chance to be found, while others cry about the delusion, still clinching onto their gowns. Will we hang on to our faith when we face mass hysteria, or act like some desperate housewives on the lane they call wisteria? All this cheating and stabbing in the back has just gotta stop before the last thing you hear is the sound of your brain go pop. Come on now, everybody, let's stand up for what we believe in: freedom, justice, equality, and brand the rulers with treason.